Sure you can hear me well enough there. I'm Cypress Rosewood, and I'm here in the studio with my bandmate, Noize Index, or Brian Burnett. We've got a picture of him playing there off to the left, and there's a picture up above center of us playing last weekend to get an idea of what we're like in real life. Our project is Auroric Dreams, and it was kind of a last-minute thing. We decided to do it this way instead of solo, so I hope it's a good Equinox show for everybody, and we're going to kick it off here. So sit back and enjoy Auroric Dreams for your Equinox Wednesday. Thank you very much. We are Auroric Dreams for your Equinox enjoyment here. Thanks to Kate Miranda here at Music Island for making such great concerts happen over the course of the last several years, and I'm glad to be able to participate. We will carry on. Enjoy. All right. For those that just got here or missed the first part, we are Auroric Dreams this evening. I'm Cypress Rosewood with my partner, bandmate Noize Index, and there's a picture of him up here playing keyboard. He's not able to run his software and Second Life on the laptop, so I've got a picture of him in here, but he is indeed in here. Shout out something over there, Hoss. He's across the room. We're here in my home studio celebrating the Equinox with the wonderful audience of Second Life. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. Thanks for the kind tips. We do appreciate that. And now we're going to continue on here. And we do have a brand new CD release. You can go to auroricdreams.com and check that out. Enjoy. Thank you very much. I'm Cypress Rosewood. I got Mr. Noize Index walked over here to this side of the room to say hey. Get the microphone up to his height.
It's very tall. Hey, guys. Thank you for coming out for the Spring Equinox concert here on Cedar Island, right? Or Music Island, rather. I'm sorry. Apologize for that. And the chat box is blowing up. So we're going to play a few more songs, and then I don't know what Tony has lined up after that. But be sure to check out our Facebook page. Look up Auroric Dreams on Facebook and SoundCloud if you want to hear our actual tracks and download, etc. All right, that's all I got to say. And love you guys. Thanks for coming out.
All right, thanks. Noize, or Brian Burnett in real life. I'm Tony Gerber. I'm sorry, not Tiny. Tony Gerber in real life. You can also find out more about me at TonyGerber.com, or you can also go to CypressRosewood.com. So we're going to continue on here. So enjoy. Thank you. Thank you very much. We appreciate the kind comments and the kind tips. I'm going to switch over here to a different configuration. So bear with me one momento. I'm using a new rig here in the studio. And sometimes the mic has to go dark for just a momento. Sit back and relax. We are Auroric Dreams here for Spring Equinox at Music Island and Second Life. If you're tuning in via the social media networks, welcome and enjoy. Thank you. All right. Little deep spring equinox space there. We are Auroric Dreams in real life, and we're Auroric Dreams in Second Life. Our avatars are Cypress Rosewood and Noize Index. And you can find us in the real world as Tony Gerber and Brian Burnett. Thanks to Kate Miranda. Yeah, no E on that Burnett. Thanks to Kate Miranda. Thanks to everybody that came out tonight. Thanks for the kind words and kind tips. Look to TonyGerber.com on the calendar page to find out upcoming concerts. Don't forget about the Ambient Sundays on Sunday nights. And this is actually the last live event for Brian and I for at least 6 or 7 weeks. So it's a little special night for us. We're going to record some more tonight. And you might hear us working across the waves or something. Anyway, check that out. Brian, you want to say anything to the audience?
Hey, guys. Check out youtube.com/noizeindexmusic for my solo projects, which is mainly EDM. I also wanted to thank you for coming out and listening to our tunes. And, yeah, happy Equinox.
All right. From Auroric Dreams, from Second Life to real life, we'll see you next time. Love and light. Take care of each other. Love each other. And we'll see you next time.